One, we'll move to the right, please. Nine, ten, five, the left. Great. Nine, down, nine, down. On the right.
Before the control test, the SUTs are required to shout out the timings in between each drill movement. But because they all passed their drill test on Monday, there's no longer that requirement to shout the drill timings. So what they're doing now, they're doing what's called silent drill. They don't know the drill movements, they're not having to shout out the timings. On day one when we first get them, none of them know the left from the right, so you can imagine it's quite difficult to get them to do anything. What they're doing now, they're doing a slip to the right. That's the highest paid compliment you can give to them.
Right.